Another great gathering, another awesome tournament. Welcome to Homeschoolers Co-op. Yet again, more than 30 people turned up for the co-op. Urmila started off the co-op with her amazing musical sessions, which involves singing lines, playing on the piano, dancing and jumping. Joined the group with a Hindi song. She belted out some amazing Hindi folk songs. The kids loved it and had a great time. Amazing interactive presentation on man's best friend, the dog.
The different from size and shape, how? Chihuahua is the smallest, great dane, like Labrador, medium, and different breeds are different stamina.
Her session was followed by a drawing activity where all the kids gathered together and drew their favorite dog. While all this was going on, one dear lady walked in with an actual dog. Well, the room exploded with electricity. The kids started running behind the dog. Some of the kids got scared of the dog. Everybody wanted to pet the dog and have fun with the dog. At the end, we all got together and took a group photo with the dog. Along with Hia's amazing session, Pradnya came up with a session on Marathi as a language. In Pradnya's session, she introduced kids on how to speak in Marathi, how to introduce themselves in Marathi, and how to identify colors and numbers in Marathi.
Janari, tu tila vichar, tu naam kaay, tu sa naam
kaay,
tu sa naam kaay.
Maza naam Sophia.
Yay!
Along with the two sessions conducted, one by a homeschooling child and one by a homeschooling parent, Sanket also arranged for the children to enjoy another language. This time, the international language of Mandarin Chinese.
Ni hao.
Ni hao.
Ni hao.
How to count? Very easy. E.
E.
R.
R.
San.
San.
S.
S.
Wu.
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 Very good. E.
E.
R.
R.
San.
San.
S.
S.
Wu.
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 Liu.
Liu.
So folks, that brings us to the end of this course. We had a great time The kids had a great time, and we are obviously looking forward to doing many more of those. Well, in a surprise announcement, I want to declare that our next event is in fact going to be a farm visit. Sanket has invited all of us to visit his farm outside Pune. It is about a 45 minutes drive, and we are all planning to go together in a bus or on our own vehicles. Please save the date of 12th August as the next event. This promises to be a fun-filled outdoor excursion which will involve going to an actual farm, doing plantations, interacting with farmers, and basically spending some time in nature. Do join us, and we look forward to spending some quality time with you guys.